Hey people, what's going on? Welcome back to our channel, Roblox Sphere. In today's video, we are going to find out the best Roblox fighting games that you can play with friends. But before we jump into our video, make sure you have subscribed to our channel for more amazing content. Don't forget to click the like button. Also consider pressing the bell icon for more updates. Without further ado, let's begin. Number 15, Bleeding Blades. Bleeding Blades is a game unlike any other fighting games available on Roblox. The developers have taken inspiration from the Mount & Blade series, where you can control your character in armies in battle. The game features multiple different armies, including Rome, Greece, and other ancient and medieval powers. While the game is currently in its alpha stage, it is worth following as it tends to develop more and more. Currently, the game features three battles: the Battle of Thermopylae, the Siege of Halicarnassus, and the Battle of the Milvian Bridge. It is worth noting that the developers of Bleeding Blades created these maps and game modes in real-life events. Number 14. Super Saiyan Simulator 2. Super Saiyan Simulator 2 is a Roblox fighting game that puts you in the shoes of a Saiyan from the Dragon Ball franchise. The game may not be as good as some of the AAA versions of the Dragon Ball series, but it surely provides a great experience. Unfortunately, there aren't many great Dragon Ball games on Roblox, but Super Saiyan Simulator 2 does a good job of bringing the world to life, which is a little more stuck than usual. If that's not your thing, there are plenty of other anime fighter games that also feature Dragon Ball characters. Number 13. Rogue Lineage. Rogue Lineage is one of the best games to play on Roblox. The game has a roguelike edition, which is absolutely fantastic. Well, you don't have to put so much effort into the game to play. It has a permanent death mechanic with leveling up tires. Permanent death is the main mechanic, but yeah, it's definitely something you'll want to learn. But the thing is, it's not free. It costs around 350 Robux to play. Number 12. Muscle Legends. Muscle Legends is a pretty cool game considering the limitations of the platform. Muscle Legends allows you to train in gyms. It also offers player versus player combat to become the king of muscles and demonstrate his power over everyone else on the server. The game has a variety of modes, a very active player base, and even a pet collection system for you. You have to play competently to do well besides hitting everyone in sight. While the game is not entirely focused on fighting, it's still one of the best Roblox fighting games. Number 11. Noob Army Tycoon. Noob Army Tycoon is exactly what it sounds like, a simulator game in which you can control a vast army of newbies. It's kind of a strategy game with Roblox's absurd style. Even though it was launched in 2021, the game has already racked up nearly 150 million visits. The game features upgrade systems, vehicles, different troop types, and is based on a King of the Hill game mode. It takes a lot of inspiration from the previous game Clone Tycoon 2, but with different systems and a different overall approach to the adventure. Number 10. Tokyo Revengers. If you like group anime fights and hitting people, you will surely love playing Tokyo Revengers. Even if violence is not its main goal, this game is based on the Tokyo Revengers anime series. Its gameplay is similar to other simulator games. You can level up your stats through training, choose from different fighting styles that are inspired by the characters of the series, such as Mikey's Fight, Style Draken. Try out playing Tokyo Revengers, you will definitely love this game. Number 9. Roblox Fighting Championship. Roblox Fighting Championship is a Roblox fighting game based on the Roblox UFC Fighting Championship. It is a one-stop destination for the best action, where you will get intense entertainment from your opponents. This game has various combat mechanics, such as the stamina system and various movements that you can use to lure your opponent. There is also a training area to boost your stats before heading out for battle. The game is very much like a tournament, and you can win money and glory by fighting opponents. Number 8. Script Fighting. Script Combat is an off-road game that has to be one of the best in terms of mechanics involving scripting. You'll be able to enter a game with more than 150 scripts. The game also allows you to fight against your friends or random opponents. Each of these scripts is truly amazing, and they all have different abilities, and some are too funny to be taken seriously. Number 7. Lucky Fight Simulator. Gaming is probably one of the most unique concepts we've seen so far. The Lucky Fight Simulator is all about getting those four-leaf clovers. Now, we don't even know what you get with those sweet four-leaf clovers. So check out the game and find out more. The game requires a lot of luck, as you will get lucky boxes that will give you random weapons. So, if your luck sucks, you're going to have a hard time. Number 6. The JoJo Game. The JoJo Game is a really casual fighting game that we have come across. You will be given 6 stand options that you can try to play. You can reselect the whole stuff after reboot. It's actually quite fun to play, where you can fight random players or your friends, only if you have one in a not-so-small place. The game's levels have their own unique skill sets and abilities waiting for you to try them out. Number 5. Fighting Simulator. The Fighting Simulator is a type of fighting game, which is a mixture of action and simulator game. This simulator game offers quite good training mechanics, stylized and detailed maps, as well as its own game music in terms of lighting. The game isn't too competitive either. We wouldn't say it's the best, but it's decent enough and funny enough to play. Number 4. Anime Battle Arena. An anime battleground is a game that contains a diverse selection of characters, each with its own unique set of skills and playstyles. The game is basically a round-based arena fighting game. Some of the game's features include character lists that you can choose from your favorite anime characters and basically fight them all. Number 3. Shindo. Shindo is an MMORPG fighting game and is the most popular Naruto-inspired Roblox game on the platform right now. We now know that game developers have changed their names several times, but if there's one thing they haven't changed, it is surely the gameplay. This game has a pretty decent party system. You can train on the training logs, fight NPCs and players, or do missions to level up. Each time you level up, you will receive stat points, which you can use to unlock certain skills or weapons. You can customize your character with a wide variety of clothes, accessories, and hair. The game offers a large selection of elephants and bloodlines to choose from. The map is very big to explore and has many different places to analyze, which include cities like Kanoa and Suna. Shindo is definitely among the best anime fighting games. So, what are you waiting for? Go and play Shindo right now! Number 2. Vertigo. Vertigo is a simple yet fun brutal fighting game. The only reason it's on our list is because you can hit everyone with a sledgehammer. We promise you would never have seen that type of mechanic before. Although we think the game alone has one of the cleanest designs, especially talking about its highlighting structures. Now we admit that we are not architects, but we are very confident that the creators have done a great job of representing the game in a pleasant and aesthetic way. There are a lot of respawn points, which means you can die anywhere. And if you want to feel like an ace, you can do Parkour Viewer, and it can probably satisfy you for a minute or two. Number 1. Boss Fighting Simulator. Boss Fighting Simulator is a game where you can fight bosses to become stronger and more powerful. Boss Fight Simulator is one of the best games you should play when you want to face the bosses in the most amazing way possible. The game offers a good user interface, many boss battles, and an aesthetically pleasing map layout. There are many weapons you can use in a very active community. There is also a player versus player zone, where you can completely destroy players. Overall, it is a good game. So yes, we also recommend that you check out Boss Fighting Simulator, too. Well, that's it for today's video. Which is your favorite Roblox fighting game? Let us know in the comments below. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and press the notification bell for more such videos. Thanks for watching.